Welcome back, guys, from the Monday content. We now have some player picks. 80 plus picks times three, and this is the first type of pick we've got for Team of the Season. So we've got five of these, and we've also got three e-fig packs, 80 plus as well, two players in those. So we're going to get straight into these first five. Hopefully, we can get our first blue from a player pick. An 83 isn't a bad start. It is a great start for fodder, but, you know, we'll take a Volland in form, though, for fodder. That's very decent. I mean, that's pretty much a 20k player for an SBC that costs probably three. And into the third one then, what are we going to get? And that is the stinkiest one so far. So we'll take a Brandt 81. Come on, we've had an inform. Now we need a blue. That's not a blue, but it's an 83 Asenio. And the final one, 5 of 5, is going to be a Kimmich. Okay, we'll take a bit of fodder. I mean, what's he going to be worth? About 30k? 32k player. I'm not going to lie, from that, we've made about 60k. So overall, big win. Not a team of the season though. Now we've got three of these 280 plus e-fig packs as opposed to picks, and obviously they're only the major leagues. Hopefully, again, team of the season, but we'll see. It's taking its time to load. First one is absolutely nothing. First one's a Unai Simon. Second one can't really be any worse than that, but we'll see. I mean, who actually is an e-fig player in the team of the season? You've got Laporte would be the biggest one. We're definitely not getting Laporte in this one. This is going to be what? Longley, brilliant. And then for the final 80 plus e-figs one, it can't be any worse again. We've got 82 as our highest one so far, so surely at least some fodder ones. And it is, it's a walkout, it's a small walkout, but a walkout nonetheless. Centre mid, it's going to be Thiago. So we've got an 86 fodder pick. And this is a Premier League pack, so not too bad to be honest. And just to close out the video, as those other picks were pretty damn good, we've got one more. So in the final one of 380 plus, it's going to be an average finish. But thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.